All right, so I'm working on my transmission. So I had already taken this in to get a seal job. So it's already been taken apart and the seals were done. But the guy who did it didn't really do a very good job at cleaning anything. I'm going to get this transmission ready to get cleaned up and painted up. So right now I'm just gonna take off my Hurst shifter and then go from there. All right, so I bought a new transmission mount, so I'll replace that when I put everything back together. And then looks like this is for the reverse. It looks handmade. I must have done it years ago when I put the Hurst shifter on, because the Hurst shifter didn't have a hole point for the reverse linkage to hook up to. So I'll go online and find out what there is for this. Otherwise, I'll make a better one. Thank you. All right, that's it. So I'll get this also cleaned up. I want to make sure that these are all nicely adjusted when I did this, so I don't want to be turning these. So I'll wire those up and get back to it. All right, so that's it.